Hello everyone, this is Mamta from Cadnest, RR Nagar. Today I am explaining about the how to create a conceptual models in a Revit architecture. So that I am opening the Revit architectural software. Go to new and select a template file as an architectural template, then OK. First we need to unit setup. Shortcut key for unit setup has UN, and select a length has a feet and fractional inches, and area has a square feet, and volume has a cubic feet, and take angle has a decimal degree, and slope has a 1:1. No need to change the currency, and take mass density has a pounds for cubic feet. Then OK. Before creating the conceptual model, I need to create a levels. So that I'm going to elevation, I'm taking a north face. Floor level always will be 10 feet. I take a level, give 10 feet as a offset, and then select the peak lines and create a levels. I'm creating the 10 levels, and then go to level 1. For the conceptual drawings, go to massing and sight, select in place mass, name has a mass 1, then OK. I'm taking a circle, draw a circle. And then go to level 10 and select a circle, draw a circle. After creating a sketches, I need to 3D view. So go to default 3D view, then select the two sketches, go to create a form. I take a solid form. After creating the model, finish mass, go to finish mass, go to finish mass. After creating the model, we need to create a floors so that we can select the model and go to mass floor, select all the levels has a mass floors. This model will be created. It is a 2D frame, 2D wireframe. I need to shaded view so that shaded will be appeared. After creating the model, we need to apply the glasses for the walls. So that go to paint, shortcut key for paint is PT. Search a glass material. Take a glass and apply all the walls. After creating the model, I'm applying the curtain system. So that select a model, edit in place, select one face, go to divide surface and select the pattern . I'm selecting the rectangular checkerboard. This is same as all faces. And then go to finish mass. This is the conceptual building. for more video, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.